a lot of emphasis has been put on the fact that Keo and I both have three titles and there's a war for four.
The top 10 this year, I think, is tougher than it's ever been.
If you want to be the best, you have to put your life into being the best.
The lights are out. Who's going to be first down to the blocks?
And
someone's gone down. Ocha. And that's a crash.
The rear does step out. You've got 200 brake horsepower trying to find grip, and when it does, it really spits you up.
Big crash!
The most powerful trio in British Superbikes at the moment of swapping places and paint. Number 22, Alex Lowe's making a move there.
If you're not in the showdown, you're well out of a chance of winning the championship. For the Samson Honda team, that's not an option.
I definitely want to be challenging for the championship.
Three more, and that big trophy's ours.
He's got hit from behind.
Win. That's our only aim. We're not here to make the numbers up.
The fourth means the world to me.
Brooks up the inside of it. That's going to be close.
Five different manufacturers in the top five.
Oh, big crash.
Oh, no. This is Shakey Bryne snatching the lead from Josh.
Oh, he's off. He's up.
Down.
People push above and beyond the limit, and that's how you win championships.
When these guys are circulating within a tenth or two tenths of each other every lap, everything needs to be perfect.
That's a crash by Alex Lowe.
The reality of this championship is one mechanical breakdown or a crash or something like that and the game's over.
We'd definitely be trying to sort of put a cat amongst the pigeons. They're just going to hate me at Brands Hatch, but yeah, I'm definitely looking for that first win soon.
I want more win.
I can't really use last year as a gauge anymore. You've got to keep stepping up every track you come to.
As long as I did everything I could, then we shouldn't be too far away from winning the British Superbike Championship.
We won it last year, but that was last year. A whole new battle, and I'm ready and I'm prepared to do whatever it takes.
The documentary of the MCE British Superbike Championship, coming to cinemas soon. Yes.